Hi, everybody. Can you hear me okay in the back? You got me? Loud and clear? Hi, everybody. I'm Carter Brown. This is Sandra Plagakis. We're also known as Carter and Sandra for the KISS Morning Show. How are y'all?
Welcome, everybody. Thanks for coming out.
Welcome to Bad Words, Jason Bateman's Bad Words. We're doing the screening tonight. We got a little something special we're going to do in just a couple seconds.
But, you know, we thought that it would be a nice way to start the evening by doing a little icebreaker. I know we're all friends here, so I thought this would be the way to go. We all have a favorite bad word that we use anytime we're in stress or anything bad happens in our lives, right?
Sandra's is the C word.
It starts with mother. So we thought it'd be fun at the count of three if we all screamed out our favorite bad word at the same time. Just our little goal. It's a happy place.
Listen,
just so we're all comfortable.
There's no kids here.
Are
we're
there?
All,
no.
We're all grown ups. We can do this. We're not live on the radio, so you all know what your bad word is. On the count of three, one, like loud, top of your lungs.
Top of your lungs. Don't be afraid. Just say it.
Seriously. You're not working up in the government office right now. You're
you
with friends.
You can't offend us. You can't offend anybody in this room because we all got one good go-to word. Right. You know it and I know it.
One, two, three. Thank you. Well done.
There was one guy with like 20. Jeez, thank you for that.
Just one will do.
That's good. That's great.
You may have also heard of a thing that was happening online. It's kind of, maybe you've probably seen the online video called The Kiss. You know the one? And it, a lot of people said it turned out to be an act that was acting. We decided to do it right here at the movie theater to try to get two complete strangers to kiss. We'll do it on video, and you'll be an internet sensation. And this one will be for real.
This is somewhat of a social experiment, so we are looking for volunteers to come down and kiss a complete stranger, and not like a kiss you give your brother or sister either. We're talking a good old movie kiss.
A good movie kiss.
A good movie kiss.
We do have one of the contestants already, but not surprisingly, one of our contestants that we had on the radio bailed. She had strep throat. Bullshit.
Sure she did.
So we need one contestant, and to sweeten the pot... We have already someone with her hand up, which is great. I haven't even sweetened the pot yet, but I saw your hand, so you're probably first to go. I have a pair of Headley tickets. Would that help? I like that you had your hand up. Come on over here if you're going to do this. Come on over. Now, you don't know who you're kissing, do you? You have no idea who you're kissing. Yeah, Juan Pablo for The Bachelor. Hi. What is your name?
Kat.
Hi, Kat. How are you? And you like cats. You got a little cat. So she's got a cat.
Very adorable. Kat, are you dating?
Yes, actually, but...
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Are you dating anybody?
No.
Oh, so you're a single girl, so this is an easy decision for you to make. Perfect. We love it.
You have no idea who you're about to kiss.
No.
Have you seen the video of the kiss? Yeah, it's all right. Have you seen the video of the kiss?
Yeah.
So you know what happens in
it.
Total strangers miss and meet for the first time and they kiss. All right, let's meet who you're kissing. Everybody, please give it up for her. This is fantastic. Harris, get up here. This is the one you're kissing tonight.
And the lady sitting next to him is his girlfriend.
Okay, she's completely cool with it, which is fantastic.
Best girlfriend in the world goes to Kelly. You guys must be from Stittsville. No? That's how we roll in Stittsville. No, okay, never mind.
Got to keep it exciting somehow, eh? All right, let's do this. Without any further ado, total strangers kissing at the KISS FM screening.
Nice to meet you, too.
It was awesome.
Can we recreate that for you?
She's checking with the girlfriend. You got class. A lot of class.
I like it.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Nice job. Nice. Congratulations. That wasn't so bad, was it? Enjoy the concert. Harris, thank you. Let's give it up for our couple, Kay, and for Harris. Thanks, guys. Great job.
I was going to plant one on you, too, but I decided you had enough tonight.
And please, call us tomorrow morning and talk about it on the radio, how it really, if he was a good kisser or not.
I don't know if there was tongue, but I want information.
Yeah, we want all of it. Thanks, guys. Thanks, everybody. Enjoy the movie tonight. Have a great time, and Thanks on behalf of the Ottawa Citizen and Shea 106 and the new 105.3 KISS FM. Enjoy Jason Bateman and Bad Words. Have a great night.